What's up, guys? This is my first episode on the server known as The Wooden Spoon. And as you can tell, I've already gotten some decent progress. I think I already have, we have about 10 hours of playtime already. And I just joined this server about 2 days ago. Yeah. And I already got my animal farm started. I got my crops. Carrots, potatoes, wheat, etc. And I've already got this new pathway. And I just started harvesting my crops. I just finished. I did a bit of fishing and I got this stuff. And I'm glad I got tripwire hooks because I can start making an auto fish farm. But because lately I've just been going in here, closing myself off, and then just fishing from right here. And I have this neat little farm set up. My tree is right there. And you can see there are a lot of people on at once. However, the only thing I don't like about it is that the fact that this server is hosted in France, so you can tell that my ping is always going to be around 170. But that doesn't really affect much. It only really affects gameplay when I'm like fighting mobs and such. I already died a few times to the same guy because he stole my stuff. But yeah, I've got some pretty decent progress. I got all these sheep and pigs and cows started. I just transferred them over from where that marker is. And I guess if you guys have any suggestions, I mean, I don't really expect too many people to be starting off on this series already, but if on the off chance there are, then just put in the comment section below what you think I should do, and because I already have some pretty neat ideas, because if I go, okay, I don't know what's up with that. But there's a pretty decent amount of biomes over here. I'm pretty much surrounded by a bunch of cool biomes, and this one is one of my favorite. However, it was my first choice because that and that are the only mountains, and I guess this one maybe. And there are some little valleys and stuff that I like. But I do have some good ideas for this entire area. But, for right now, I'm pretty much just gonna be starting to get some good food sources because I don't wanna live on baked potatoes my entire series. But, I guess just for right now, I'll be fishing for a while. And then I'll be testing out an auto fish farm design on the creative server, which is also private. But if you guys want to apply to the server, it is the Wooden Spoon, as I already said. Usually, so far as I've seen, applications have been somewhat nice, but recently I've seen a lot of people, or not a lot, but some amount of people getting rejected, so if you want to apply, you can try to, and I personally hope you get in, as long as you're not a pain in the butt, but I would say good luck trying to get in, and I guess I'll be just fishing for a bit until these rods break, and then or until the rain stops. But I'll see you guys once I have made a good auto fish farm design. Alright, hey guys, I'm back, and I finally made my auto fish farm. Now, the only thing is that might make this a bit not symmetrical is this piece of redstone right here. But other than that, I'd say it looks pretty decent. Maybe add a slab here and there to make it a bit bigger. And I guess put a roof over it, but then that would make it look like this. And just put a flat guy right there. Yeah, I guess that doesn't look too bad. Onto the server, and I believe it should be around 2 stacks of stone bricks worth, and then there's that 8 hoppers, so it's about 40 iron, and then trap chest and 2 regular. Yeah, okay. There's a single repeater here on one tick. I think that should be it. Okay. I'm just gonna go start building this on the server, and I'll see you guys in a sec. Alright, I'm back, and as you might notice, I did clear out a bit of an area right here, and I added in the fish farm that I made on the creative server that I just showed you. And yeah, I think before I AFK, I should probably raid these guys. I did have to fight a few mobs, as you can tell, my helmet's almost broken. And I should also check my crops, and then I'll probably go AFK fishing for a bit. Of course, I'll probably have to get some more fishing rods meanwhile. And so I'll probably be spider hunting for a bit. Oh, I can also get rid of this now. Now that I don't need it. I might want to make another protection around my current one though. So, I'll have to do that. So, with the fish farm done, I can probably start actually getting some resources. More diamonds, redstone, etc. And then I can actually start on my major plans, and I can actually get enchants, etc. Alright, and I also want to make some more auto farms, that way, actually, I should probably also work on getting some more, not more, but getting some villagers. That way I can start getting some trades and start making some actual auto farms in the future. I'm just gonna replant these carrots. And then I might also want to make some type of bone farm or mob farm, which I think the server also has a dime lab. If you don't know what that is, that's like it's a plugin where if you go to the server website, which I'll probably put in the description below, you can find the dime map and look up all of the currently loaded chunks, and you can see some players and they're doing at the current moment, and you can also look at their bases and buildings and such. Or if you're on the server and you're just starting out, you can also use it for finding having certain biomes, which is what I use it for. Okay, and now I'm just gonna put this up here. I'm gonna breed sheep. These guys are all collected out in one area. Kinda weird. I started at 52. And try to get two more. Okay, there. Oh, okay. I've had another one. I'm gonna have to try and find. Okay. Now, I'm gonna use exactly half my wheat in there. And now, I'm gonna make a little area for. So I'll be standing right here. So I'll probably wanna make a door. I'm gonna do this. I guess I could do that, but that seems kind of. Oh, here we go. Put that there, put that there. And then instead of making this bar, I can add that and that. Alright, and then I'll just go AFK. And, yep, that's the end of episode 1. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, as all the cool and relevant YouTubers say today, these days, and I'll see you guys next time.